To me, Christopher is Brooklyn. St. James Place, bed-stuy. I was there for 29 years. That was home to me.